The Bodiam stages are set in the heart of the Orchard of England in the shadow of Bodiam Castle in Kent. The stages are made up of a mixture of loose farm tracks and concrete roads, with a few yumps to catch the unwary. First car away after the course opening car is the Mile Oak Garage sponsored TR7 V8 of Roy Gillingham and Peter Joy. Second are Wug and Vanessa Utting and an escort. Third are Jason Humble and Tanya Ames in a G3 escort. And next, from the Isle of Wight, are James Kingswell and Reeford Piper. Fifth are Mike Hans and Mike Dawson. And sixth are Barry and Leslie Strong. The downhill grassy section soon after the start catches out many competitors.
They know you'll never get out of there.
Stop, have it safe.
After stage 6, the leaders are Jason Humble and Tanya Ames in their G3 Escort, followed by the Mile Oak Garage TR7 of Roy Gillingham of Peter Joy. Third are 173 Motor Club crew Mike Hans and Mike Dawson. Fourth are Phil and Lynn Richardson in their Sunbeam. And fifth are Richard Ive and Ian Paragreen. The escort of Wagon Vanessa Utting has dropped to 48th place after a 6-minute delay on stage 4 with a fuel blockage, and Barry Strong blew his engine early in the morning. At the finish, Mike Buckler in his Alfa Sud takes first in Class A and wins the Southeast Association Rally Championship 1300cc class. Fifth overall are Steve Jackson and Neil Richardson in their Vauxhall Chevette HSR and take first in Class D. Fourth overall and second in Class C are Richard Ive and Ian Paragreen. Third overall and first in Class C are Mike Hans and Mike Dawson. Second is the Mile Oak Garage TR7 of Roy Gillingham and Peter Joy. And the winners of the 1985 Bodium Stages are Jason Humble and Tanya Ames in their Escort G3.